day two of the January 6th public hearings. Now, today we saw more deposition from former AG Bill Barr. It impacts something that Republicans, or at least Donald Trump's upholders, actually think is going to be the watershed moment, proving once and for all that the 2020 election was stolen from them. And of course, what I'm talking about is 2000 Mules, the quote-unquote documentary, which is nothing more than a bunch of crap, from Dinesh D'Souza, the convicted, then pardoned felon Dinesh D'Souza, who was quite angry about how the former attorney general laughed at, calling him ignorant. That's really hurting him, you know that? No, D'Souza? You think you hurt him by calling him ignorant? He's probably being called that by now by Trump and the rest of you sycophantic supporters. In any case, just to help you remember what this movie is about, apparently, D'Souza created 2000 Mules, a movie that's supposed to prove the wide-scale fraud in the 2020 election, but it instead only showed the fraud, the claims, I should say, that were completely and totally debunked and refuted by both sides of the political aisle. Not just Democrats, but Republicans too. And Republicans who are close to Trump. Now, it went on to go on about some mobile phone geo-tracking data that's been criticized for not being sufficiently specific to prove anything. Not to mention the grainy CCTV footage that appears that the film's credibility is taking a huge, complete, and total nosedive. Just like Donald Trump's credibility is taking day in and day out, the longer the hearings are going public. Now, according to a journalist, M. Classford, the data that the movie actually used as proof in this film, didn't come from the United States. It came from Moscow. I hope everyone out there understands that. Moscow happens to be in Russia. And here's the joke about all of this. Fox News and ONN and Newsmax won't promote this film for that very reason, because they know it's shit. Oh, I'm sorry. I don't mind it. I don't mean to laugh at this so hard. But this is the proof that that Trumpers want us to accept. But you know something? It's unfortunate that D'Souza has to make a bullshit in order to to try and clear the man he practically owes his balls to, Donald Trump. Not to mention the fact that Oh, God. Oh, I'm sorry. I don't mean to laugh so hard, ladies and gentlemen. I'm just trying to figure out why Donald Trump supporters are this fucking stupid. Oh, God. I'm about to have a heart attack. But in any case, during day two of the January 6th committee hearings, Bill Barr had this to say about 2000 Mules. And I quote, "I haven't seen anything since the election that changes my mind on that, including the 2000 Mules movie. Just in a nutshell, you know the GBI, that is the Georgia Bureau of Investigation, was unimpressed with it, and I was similarly unimpressed with it. Now, Barr relented in his disposition that he found no evidence of voter fraud. Quoting again, I saw absolutely no zero basis for the allegations, but they were made in such a sensational way that they obviously were influencing a lot of people, members of the public, and there were systemic corruption in the system, and their votes did not count, and that these machines controlled by someone else were actually demeaning it, which was complete nonsense. It's really unfortunate that these people are just so stupid that they actually fell for a criminal's movie. They truly accept the lie that 2,000 Mules provides unequivocal proof that the 2020 election was stolen and that Mules... I'm sorry. I apologize. That Mules tracked going back and forth to ballot boxes. Oh, God. Now, you might not see a video from me tomorrow because I wanted to... I want to wait till the last day. Well, at least for this week's last day, which is supposed to be tomorrow, of the January 6th public hearings. But the truth of the matter is, Trump is fucked. Plain and simple. Anyone who supports Donald Trump is fucked. Plain and simple. Anyone who wants to continue to spread this big lie is fucked. That's the way it is. I guess we'll have to live with it. CTP, you know the truth. God bless. Peace to the left. Justice to the right.